black, brown, bright.
We live in a society where our looks matter. Our whole lives are stuck in the triple B. When you are bright, you are most likely to get more opportunities, more chances to get jobs, more chances to get attention. Because of it, various cosmetics companies are taking advantage of it. And these companies are making racism amongst everyone. They say when you use their products, you will be brighter. You are likely to get more opportunities. But in reality, I don't use Shash Cosmetics for 7 years because I don't believe in appearance. Instead, I believe in inner beauty. That's why I started reading more books, more autobiographies to enlighten my inner beauty. I think every one of us should work on our inner beauty instead of our appearance. Because appearance is a short period of time, but inner beauty is for lifelong. It's not a matter how we look, but how we treat and what our outlook is a matter. Because genuine people will never care your face, they will never care your look, they will never care your body structure. But they will care what you have inside of you. Thanks for watching.